The Numark DJ2GO2 Touch is a pocket-sized DJ controller that lets you start the party on the move. Let me show you how easy it is to go from box to beats. First, follow the instructions on the included software download card to download and install the Serato DJ Lite DJ software on your computer. Use your DJ2GO2 Touch's included USB cable to connect it to one of your computer's USB ports. You can connect an external speaker and a pair of headphones by using the main and headphones outputs. Serato DJ Lite has several options for building your music library. A collection of Serato demo tracks is available for immediate playback. Serato DJ Lite supports music streaming from BeatSource, Beatport Streaming, SoundCloud Go Plus, and Tidal. You'll need a subscription to your preferred streaming service to be able to connect it to Serato DJ Lite. To connect a streaming service, open the Settings menu, go to the Library and Display tab, and click the checkbox next to Show Streaming Services. Select your streaming service, click Sign Up/Login, and log in to your streaming account. Now you have access to the service's entire streaming library and all your playlists in Serato DJ Lite. If you have music files on your computer, you can also add them to your Serato library by using the Files browser. After you connect your DJ2GO2 Touch to your computer, Serato will automatically send audio to the main output. If you'd rather use your computer's sound card as your main output, open the Settings menu, go to the Audio tab, and click the checkbox next to Use Laptop Speakers. To load music for playback, use the Browse knob to browse your library, and press one of the Load buttons to load the track to a deck. Turn up that deck's level knob, move the crossfader towards the deck, then turn up the master level knob, and press the Play Pause button. To transition to another track, load it to the other deck. You can use the pitch fader or sync button to match its tempo to the first track. Pro tip, use this little headphones button to preview the track in your headphones. When you're ready to make the transition, start playing the track and move the crossfader towards its deck. Congratulations, you've just made your first transition. The jog wheels can be used in one of two ways. By touching the top, you can scratch the track and navigate throughout it. And by touching the side, you can temporarily bend the track's pitch, which is great for beat matching. The numbered performance pads expand your performance capabilities even further with four distinct pad modes. Press the pad mode button to cycle between them. Cues lets you set hot cues throughout a track, letting you jump to different parts of the song at a moment's notice. Auto allows you to automatically loop the track at different intervals, while manual lets you set loops at custom lengths. Finally, Sampler lets you trigger samples in Serato DJ Lite. Have fun getting in the mix with your Numark DJ2GO2 Touch, and for more resources and further assistance, reach out to the Numark technical support team at numark.com/support.